to day 32 of Tales from West Gardiner, Maine. We're at the transfer station, used to call it the dump, and we're at the swap shop, right there. It's closed because of the virus. Kindness, by the way, is everywhere. It's showing up right in my own neighborhood. My neighbor Chris showed up and filled my wood box without being asked. One of my family members got bit by a tick. A friendly neighbor who happens to be a doctor took a look at it, wrote a prescription without being asked. Everybody's chipping in. It's all good. I got to tell you a quick story about a couple of my uncles. When they were elderly, they were in the 80s, Al and Eddie. They're sitting on the park bench talking. Eddie had lost his wife 10 years before, and he was whining about being single. He hated it. Couldn't cook. Hated being by himself. He says, "Al, I don't know what to do. I can't cook. I hate being by myself. I don't know how I can find a wife." Well, Al says, "You know, you can order almost anything through the Sears and Roebuck catalog." "Really?" "Yeah, I got one right here. Take a look at that. I bet you can find a wife right in there." Well, he went away. 2 weeks later, they're back on the same bench. Eddie's sitting there, smiling. Al says, "Hey, by the way, did you ever order that woman through Sears and Roebuck catalog?" And he said, "Well, yeah, I did. In fact, I'm sure she'll be here any day." "Well, if she ain't here, how come you know she's going to be here any day?" "Well, because her underwear came yesterday." There you have it there. Hey, be kind to each other and stay safe. We're going to get through this. Yeah?